All right, approximately 50 minutes with the oven cracked open at 200 degrees Fahrenheit. I just ate a piece. This is pretty cool. You can see how dried out it is. The shininess, just the peanut oil. Now I can basically put this in a container and it keeps for a really long time and packed with nutrition. From what I read online, the nutritional values will be maintained for at least 2 years. So that's pretty incredible. Like a survivalist dream come true. Anyway, yeah, good stuff.